Good morning. We're here at the Greyrock Trailhead. We left pretty early because it's a very popular trail and we're one of 7 cars in the parking lot, so it seems like it was worth it.
Yeah, Greyrock is kind of a trail you do when you come to Fort Collins, or when you live here, it's where you take people. We'll probably be able to see after we're done with the trail just how many people are here, so hopefully we can show you that. But now it's time to hit the trail.
Let's go!
Okay, so Greyrock Trail is actually a loop trail, which is one of the nice things about it. So shortly into it, you'll come to an intersection where you can either head through what's known as the meadows or straight up to the rock. Straight up to the rock is a steeper ascent. The meadows is a more gradual ascent. Today we're going to go straight up to the rock so that we have a gradual, easier descent.
Sun's coming out. On this trail, the first one you will definitely see, and that's poison ivy. It's sort of everywhere on the, especially the lower sections of the trail. Sometimes right along the trail, a lot of times it's a little bit off, so wearing long pants is a great idea, and maybe wearing boots, not sandals, is also a great idea. The other thing to keep an eye out for is there are rattlesnakes on this trail. I've only seen a few, but just know that they're around and keep an eye out. As you're hiking up the trail, you might notice that it looks like some of the areas on the trail have been burned. This was part of the High Park fire in 2012. And in some places higher up on the mountain, the fire did make the trail a bit harder to find, so just be aware.
Thank you.
made it to the top.
It's a beautiful day and a beautiful view. This is, we didn't say this at the beginning, but it's about a 7-mile loop trail and then 2,400 feet of elevation gain, which we have now completed, and now we get to go back down.
Just finished Greyrock. According to my phone, it was about 8 miles, and it was a hard hike, but it was a good hike.
Now we're ready to go get some food.